guys, it's in the City Transport Vlogs here. I'm currently in Melbourne at Footscray. Here shortly departing from platform number 6. We will have a Werribee service. It is a Commenge set. It's a Williamson Town service. 522M is the rear car. And a loco hauled service passing through platform number 4 and 459. Got some of the new livery and the old livery on this. I'm unsure of its destination. By the looks of things, Footscray has 6 platforms, and it is where the line splits, and I'm assuming this part goes to Werribee and Williamson Town, and the other lines go up towards Sunbury and further north. Shortly departing from platform number 4, velocity set 35, VL35. I moved over to platforms 3 and 2 as that seems to be the centre of the action. Departing from platform number 2. I believe it's just a water garden service, it's a Commenge EDI 309M. And arriving into platform number 4, V Line. VL73 is the rear 3 cars of the set. Warren Pond's VL73 now departing, I don't know. And departing from platform number 5, Commenge set Alstom leading. Trailing is a EDI set. Flinders Street service. Strapple set arriving 82M. Trailing is 195M. Here we have Aussie set 59 arriving on a South Geelong service. And as the extrapolous set departs from platform 6, velocity set VL59 is also moving off, as well as the Comang, the Alstom Comang 463M. Oh, here you go.
Yeah, wrong side.
N473. They really do sound like cassettes, hey? And trailing is an Alstom. Yeah. And velocity set 12 departing. And an Alstom Comeng arriving.